defeating Loping of Nauru comprehensively. 10-0. Gets his hands on a Perry. Tula, what a performance from him. Defeated Ross Connolly of Scotland in that bronze medal match. And did so comprehensively. Plenty more of him, as I've said about other medalists before, put in a great performance against the reigning champion in the final. Wasn't overawed, scored some points, gave it his all, took it the distance. Tokyo last year, silver 8 years ago in Glasgow, gold 4 years ago on the Gold Coast, and now gold in Coventry, Birmingham.
What a reception he got there. That was truly incredible.
Jana Bana Mana is the name of the Indian national anthem, and it's one we are going to get to learn by heart at these Commonwealth Games Wrestling Championships. Bhajran Punia with gold, Lachlan McNeil getting silver for Canada, and then bronze for Pakistan, Inyatula, and England, George Ram.
Yeah, such a great performance, but he just got such a fantastic reception from the audience.